after an Atlanta police officer pulled a gun on civil rights activist Joe Beasley. The community wants to make sure it doesn't happen again. This body camera video showing an APD officer pulling the gun on the activist, telling him to turn around. APD apologized for the officer's behavior, and today a spokesperson for Dr. Beasley met with Mayor.
Happy, I might be too strong of a word, but there was an acknowledgement from the mayor that by no means that what happened to Dr. Beasley is something that her administration feels like was right.
At the meeting, they talked about potential change and they plan to meet again in 2 weeks.